लोकसभा सांसद इन्द्रहाङ सुब्बाले आज एसबीआई म्यूचुअल फण्डको नयाँ कार्यालयको उद्घाटन गर्नुभयो। यो कार्यालय देउरालीमा अवस्थित छ। उद्घाटन कार्यक्रममा एसबीआई म्यूचुअल फण्ड सिलगढ़ी मड्यूलका चीफ म्यानेजर निर्वीर कर्माकर, स्टेट ब्याङ्क अफ सिक्किमका म्यानेजिङ डिरेक्टर फुर्बा वाङदे, सिस्को ब्याङ्की म्यानेजिङ डिरेक्टर पेमा छिमम, एसबीआईका लीड डिस्ट्रिक्ट म्यानेजर गोपाल लामा लगायत अन्य अतिथिहरूको उपस्थिति थियो। एमपी इन्द्रहाङ सुब्बाले आफ्नो सम्बोधनमा एसबीआई म्युचुअल फण्डले मानिसहरूलाई केवल इन्भेस्टमेन्टमाथि मात्र सल्लाह नदिएर राज्यका बेरोजगार युवाहरूको निम्ति अवसर पनि सृजना गर्नेछ भनी आफू विश्वस्त रहेको आफ्नो सम्बोधनमा उहाँले भन्नुभयो।
I should congratulate the people of in and around Gangtok and the Sikkim as well. And of course, I must congratulate you all for this new opening of the office. It's typically difficult for us to comment on any of the financial things or the procedures or whatever is going on here, because we are not the experts. But what we understand and what I feel is that the availability of service is very important. And I'm very glad that I've been joined by respected MD SBS and respected MD Cisco Bank here in the inauguration, because they have been very vital in giving services, especially in the rural areas and small business holders in our state. So this is a very special moment for me that a huge public sector bank like SBI is coming up with a mutual fund office here, and where the MD, the head of our SBS and Cisco Bank are invited here, and of course some of the very valued customers are also here who have been investing and who have been trusting this bank. Of course SBI is one of the most trusted bank, and to have a service center or whatever branch of SBI in any part of our state is our privilege, the privilege for our people and the entire state. So on behalf of the people, I'd like to thank you for having very optimistic vision to for the growth of SBI within the state. And whatever help we can, whatever help the Sikkim government can provide, we are always there. With whatever meager help we can contribute, we are always there, because we want that the people of Sikkim must have all the services from different banks and of course different public sector mutual fund investment offices and all other services in the nation. So I think that is our duty as a public representative, that we must encourage each and everyone who want to invest in our state. So Sikkim is a small state, and as we all know, that's a huge employment is being provided by the government. Those working in the government sector, they have a regular salary. So if you can educate them that why mutual fund investment is important and how it is similar or different, what it can do in the long run, not only like our respected MD and general manager, they were chief managers, they were actually discussing inside, and a little naive myself, I was just making out. So I was just trying to understand, and this is very important that whoever is in the field, they must also educate them not only about the profit, not only about how much money it can grow, but also about the safety and the security that this mutual fund and this office can provide to the customers. So I think that is very important, and once the mutual fund, if you can educate them in such a manner that if only our government service, the white collar job people start investing here also, it will be of huge growth. So I hope this office will grow in a manner that the vision has been optimistically put forward by the chief manager sir, and I congratulate you all. My best wishes to all the team here, those who will be actually steering ahead with the huge task that's before you, and we are there to help you in any ways that we can. And thank you so much. Thank you.
I think this is the second Pranav's opening its office in Gangtok after SDFC Mutual Fund. This is a good indication that you know, the Sikkim is also getting due importance in terms of investment, and our people here, as we were talking sometimes ago, you know, that we are spending happy, you know, spending is good, as MD Cisco was telling us, you know, the spending makes economy vibrant, no? But at the same time, I personally feel earning through investment and investment, earning through investment, savings for investment, I think should be the complete cycle, you know, that we should be educating our people in Sikkim. Our people here still do not understand much about you know, stock market, money market. You know, there is a greater need of fund houses like SBI Mutual Fund to educate people here. We have to tell people, you know, how our investment is going to make you know, inroads into the economy at a larger way. So as far as we are concerned, you know, we look towards SBI and SBI Mutual Fund, you know, for the support, you know, for the expertise. Still, we make investment of our funds in SBI Mutual Funds, and we are associated with the SBI Mutual Fund for quite some time. So we hope that this mutual fund would be a great help for Sikkim and its people, and would be generating a lot of employment as well, you know, not directly, but indirectly as well, you know. I think indirect employment is the major employment generation we should be looking forward
to. You know, we always start off with something like afnu banera huncha ni era cheez haina afnu ghar afnu ghar afnu office, you know. So when you have your own thing, it always encourages everybody. Another thing, what I don't have much to say, because our MD sahab, SBS MD sahab, has already stated, you know, whatever is necessary. And one point what I would like to say is, when you talk about investment, you know, when you talk about investment, you'll be selling your products. So what I would wish as an individual, y'all should be selling your products. Y'all should be telling the customers, you know, or everybody, you know, what is actually happening to your money, where is it going, why y'all are doing this. Because in fact, even if it is my case, I would not be reading, you know, in between the lines. Because in between the lines, there are a lot of things. So I think that's very important for y'all as a mutual fund house to educate the people. So education of the people is very important.
अनेस्टली मेन अब्जेक्टिभ भन्दाखेरि चाहिँ सर्भिस हो, बिकज लाइक यो म्युचुअल फन्ड चाहिँ पहिलादेखि हुन्थ्यो, ब्रान्च लेभलदेखि हुन्थ्यो. सो अहिले चाहिँ तपाईँको के हो भन्दाखेरि चाहिँ यु नो कि सर्भिस पार्टमा चाहिँ वी आर लेकिङ बिहाइन्ड. जस्तो कि लेट्स से फर एक्जाम्पल स्टेटमेन्टको लागि पनि वी वुड ह्याभ टु कल माथि सिलगढी या फिर कलकत्ता एन्ड देन त्यो स्टेटमेन्टमा आउँथ्यो, बट नाउ चाहिँ वी क्यान प्रोसेस फ्रम हियर ओन्ली एन्ड देन विल गेट फ्रम हियर ओन्ली. मतलब यहाँदेखि पाइहाल्छ स्टेटमेन्टहरू हामी.
म्युचुअल फन्ड्स भनेको चाहिँ के हो, किनभने यहाँको मानिसहरूलाई बेसी इन्भेस्टमेन्टको अलिकति ज्ञान छैन है. म्युचुअल फन्ड्स भनेको चाहिँ के हो?
नर्मली म्युचुअल फन्ड भनेको चाहिँ एउटा जस्ट फन्ड हो जुन चाहिँ तपाईँको यु नो लाइक म्युचुअली द सिम्पल वर्डमा चाहिँ म्युचुअली चाहिँ हामी कुनै पनि फन्डमा चाहिँ हामी हालेर यु नो पैसालाई चाहिँ ट्रेडिसनल पाराले नहालेर अलिक मार्केटपट्टि हाल्नुको लागि. यु नो लाइक ट्रेडिसनल भनेको चाहिँ एफडी आरडी जुन फिक्स डिपोजिट हुन्छ, जुन चाहिँ रेकरिङ डिपोजिट हुन्छ, त्यसलाई चाहिँ हामी ट्रेडिसनल भन्छौँ. र तपाईँको मार्केटमा जुन चाहिँ नर्मली इन्भेस्ट हुन्छ, त्यो त्यसमा चाहिँ तपाईँको म्युचुअल फन्डमा जान्छ एन्ड स्टक्समा जान्छ. अब स्टक्समा चाहिँ मान्छेले आफै हाल्छ नि त. सो देयर फ्यु धेरै मान्छे हुन्छ जसले चाहिँ आफै हाल्न सक्दैन. सो फर देम वी आर हियर, वी आर द काइन्ड अफ एडभाइजर एउटा. सो त्यो फन्ड चाहिँ जसले हामी लिएर हामी आफै हाल्छौँ अन देयर बिहाफ, कस्टमरको बिहाफमा. सो सिम्पली भन्दाखेरि त्यति नै हो. मिन्स कस्टमरको लागि चाहिँ हामी गरिदिन्छौँ, उहाँले बदर गर्नु परेन.
अनि कतिको रिस्क हुन्छ म्युचुअल फन्डमा इन्भेस्ट गर्नु आफ्नो हार्ड अर्न मनी?
यो एक्चुअली तपाईँ डिपेन्ड गर्छ, इट्स नट म रिस्क पनि एक्ज्याक्टली भन्दिनँ, तर रिस्क छैन पनि भन्दिनँ. किन भन्दाखेरि तपाईँ मार्केटमा हालेपछि चाहिँ इट्स लाइक यु नो फ्लक्चुएटिङ हो. तर फन्ड यस्तो हुन्छ, धेरै फन्ड हुन्छ जुन चाहिँ तपाईँको रिस्कवाला पनि हुन्छ, कम रिस्कवाला पनि हुन्छ, बट जिरो रिस्क चाहिँ होइन. देयर विल बी रिस्क, तर कम रिस्क हुन्छ, एकदम कम रिस्क हुन्छ. लाइक लेट्स से डेथ फन्ड, गभर्मेन्ट स्किम्समा हाल्छौँ हामी, ट्रेजरीमा हाल्छौँ, बिल्समा हाल्छौँ. अरू अरू यसो फन्ड चाहिँ हामी नर्मली जसै ठुलो धेरै एजको हुन्छ उहाँलाई चाहिँ हामी यो डेथ फन्ड क्याटेगोरी भन्छौँ. डेथ भनेको चाहिँ एकदम लो रिस्क विथ राम्रो रिटर्न. र इक्विटी भनेको एउटा हुन्छ, इक्विटी चाहिँ तपाईँको हाई रिस्क तर ग्रोथ पनि त्यसै हुन्छ हो. सो बेसिकली सिम्पली भन्दाखेरि चाहिँ म्युचुअल फन्डमा चाहिँ यति साह्रो रिस्क पनि होइन, यु क्यान म्यानेज द रिस्क. हामी त्यसलाई हाम्रो कामै थियो म्यानेज गर्नुको लागि. सो द्याट इज अ वी आर हियर.
ओके, सो वाट हेज बिन द पर्फर्मेन्स अफ एसबिआई म्युचुअल फन्ड्स बेसिकली प्यान इन्डिया हेऱ्यो भने चाहिँ?
प्यान इन्डिया हेऱ्यो भने चाहिँ जस्ट 3 months back, we were only 4 lakh crore. Although we were, I mean, largest team to develop mini, oil pin, I mean, largest room. Thro, oil go date, ma, ajo go date, ma, chay, hami 5 lakh crores ko total AUM banchu, I mean, junjo book size, means thulo house ha, mere ko abo. Means India, ma, chay, like, we are the biggest one, mutual fund ko line, ma, chay. So, like, more or less, we are trustable ones.